I'm going to continue on here with some details about this four-string exploration. So we're going to start with these two chords right here. This is a fifth string D minor 7 going to a sixth string G7. And I'm going to evolve that, that's a pattern we've all played before, into this version. And then we'll move from that to this one. And then, at last, we're at our four stringers. All right, there you have it. Cheers.